we're recording. Max is having some lemon. Yeah. For those of you that think that dogs don't like lemonade,
I think you should just eat your Freezy Pop, Mama Major.
Right.
No, you had that. You want some? Choo! Yeah. Like that, it's better for you. That's got blueberries, raspberries, and cherries in it.
Max has got a little ice block.
Got a whole bag of frozen berries in his little treats. This morning, made at 9 o'clock this morning, eh? For the boy, for the hot days. Mama, I'm neglecting you, aren't I? It's better for you. It's big and strong. Yeah, it's just, oh, it's not got no strawberries in that one, Mom. I don't know if I'm gonna like these too much, but I'll try them. He's more of a strawberry lover. That was in the other bag. This was called the Blue Explosion bag.
Oh.
So it's blueberries, dark raspberries, and I think there was cherries, blue cherries or berries.
Blue cherries? I don't think there's such a thing as that.
Well, red cherries, but...
Okay, red cherry.
But they were dark.
All right.
They're all dark berries anyway.
Okay.
Oh, you're chewing. That goes right through, yeah. Let's try and get the berries.
Ah.
Is that good? Oh, that's yummy. Dollar store special hat. My hat, Mom?
Yep.
Dollar store special. $3. Keeps the sun out of my eyes. The sun off my head. Hey, Max. Mama got y'all wet, didn't she? She wetted you. Mm-hmm.
Yep. She put them in that pool. And now, get them. Throw all the water on.
No, you can't eat the tissue. You can have the lemon if you want. You want the lemon? Want the lemon? No, he says. I like the lemon juice, but I don't like the taste of the lemon. Here, lick the stem. Lick that. It's like, no way. It's club soda, lemon, and vodka, buddy. Come get your berry. Come get your berry popsicle. Oh, that's cold on the toes. Can't have the tissue. It's gone.
Oh. So, as of today, unofficially, I've lost over 60 pounds. Because I'm at 346.3. The scale would actually weigh up to 406. So, because I've exceeded previously what the scale could weigh, Tony figures I might have been 415-ish, but it's all good. Guess what I'm having? Not having vodka. I'm actually having Sleeman's Clear. So, two cartons. Yay me. I think I need another.